YouTube is getting serious about NFTs. Now, a lot of people are talking about Susan Wojcicki's letter. So Susan, of course, the CEO of YouTube, writes these sort of letters about YouTube every year. And this is her 2022 letter. And in it, there's this interesting section about NFTs. So, you know, you see NFTs friggin' everywhere. You know, Twitter, they got the NFT profile pictures and everyone was sort of like making fun of them all. Like, it is kind of lame in a way. Like, they're all just monkeys. Why are they all monkeys? They look ugly, dude. But in this letter, Susan said some stuff about NFTs. We're also looking further ahead to the future and have been following everything happening in Web3 as a source of inspiration to continue innovating on YouTube. The past year in the world of crypto, non-fungible tokens, which of course are NFTs, and even decentralized autonomous organizations has highlighted a previously unimaginable opportunity to grow the connection between creators and their fans. So YouTube is looking more into NFTs because, you know, as the internet expands, Web3, as the internet expands, of course, all these social media platforms, including YouTube, want to stay relevant and stay, you know, up to date with the newest technologies, which NFTs are, you know, they're going to be here to stay. I don't think they'll last as just being friggin' pictures of monkeys, okay? So, Susan brings up an interesting point here. We're always focused on expanding the YouTube ecosystem to help creators capitalize on emerging technologies, including things like NFTs, while continuing to strengthen and enhance the experiences creators and fans have on YouTube. So is YouTube telling creators that they can make NFTs to capitalize on them? Like, I'm curious what YouTube's plans are with NFTs. Like, what could they possibly do? Will we have the ability to turn images and video, like YouTube videos, into NFTs and then maybe sell them? Like, YouTube has added a lot of different ways to monetize. Like, you know, you got the YouTube partner program with ads, but then there's other things, you know, YouTube memberships, super chat, super thanks, all those, pretty much everything. And will NFTs be another thing? Like, I'm curious to see how YouTube will integrate NFTs into this, because NFTs, like, they are a good idea for certain things. And again, I don't even fully understand them, but I've seen a lot of people talk about NFTs being used for things like video games, where if you buy a video game, you can own it as an NFT, like your copy as an NFT, so that if like the game gets discontinued or the company goes down, you still own it because it's verified by NFT crap. Because I don't fully understand it. Why is it all pictures of monkeys? So I'm curious, will we as creators be able to like make NFTs for our fans and audience? Like, it's interesting to see where they'll go with this, but YouTube has already sent out a lot of NFTs to other creators. I've already covered this in a different video where I showed that YouTube is giving NFTs as awards. This one channel got it, but I've seen a lot of other YouTubers get it since I made that video, including friggin' Tommy Innit. This was posted to my subreddit, or cross-posted. You can see Tommy Innit got the exact same award, an NFT from YouTube, framed in the box. So it's a physical thing, and then I guess also tracked digitally. And here's another channel, this channel here, got an NFT. It came in the exact same box, you know, a different artwork for each channel, I guess. Like, so many creators have gotten it since I made that video. So NFTs are here to stay on YouTube, and Susan has some pretty big plans for it as well. And I'm curious to see what the heck it could possibly be, you know? Like, I have no clue. But I guess it'll help us embrace and learn the technology if YouTube's gonna add it to the platform, you know? Which it would be good to learn about it, of course, you know? It's good to stay up to date with technologies and crap. So yeah, let me know what you think about all this NFT hype. Click subscribe for more. That's it for me in this video. Thank you for watching, and of course, fly on.